A nazdar, nazdar, jsme tu u další party. Teraz ani nevím, o čo tu ide. Jsem všade narezaný. Prdala. No veď ma kryjte, retardi. Jedem. Ideme ďalej. O, dobré, loading. Bolo na časy. Tam vlastně musím zachránit len nějakou posádku, čo zostrelili v velkom kostolíku, či kde to budu zakvasený. Tam bude dost masaker. Fail. Ale do prdele. No do prdele. Láka vás je veľa. Do prdele. Že nezdechne ten trak. Thank you. Nie, ty ani neviete odkiaľ. Prdele. Taký magic. Chápeš? Takéto killy volá ako od boku či čo. Co sa zastenovala, od boku mi dáva hit. Prdala. Sakra. Dávaj medkit. Medkitu, no. Tak sa mi to páči, keď to vypália pekne. Hneď je menej problémov. A ja necestujem vrtuľníkom. Prečo? Teraz bude masaker misia. Sa mi zdá, že v Hue. Alebo neviem, dačo také tam bude asi. V meste. Hej, v meste sa mi zdá. Je celkom dobré. Sa to musel načítať najskôr ešte.
The American Combat Base at Khe Sanh opened in September of 1966 to serve as a strategic keystone in the attempt to cut the Ho Chi Minh Trail and separate the guerrilla forces of the south from their North Vietnamese support.
Presne, čiže do Khe Sanhu budem.
Hillsides 14 miles south of the
demilitarized zone. Khe Sanh potom na konci ešte
controls the major east-west road in the area as well as the Laotian border. Both sides understand the significance of this outpost, and the North Vietnamese army are keen to take it, diverting troops from the trail into prepared positions in the Khe Sanh Hills in preparation for a major offensive. The NVA preparations are discovered, mostly by luck, in the spring of 1967, and the communists are forced to attack several months earlier than originally expected. The Marines successfully defend Khe Sanh against the premature attack. Then, mount an offensive of their own, designed to clear the NVA from the hills overlooking the base. The battles rage night and day, through heavy rains, as the Marines encounter heavily fortified NVA positions and use mortars, artillery, and airstrikes to pound them into mud. After weeks of fierce fighting, the Khe Sanh Hills are finally freed from NVA control. Khe Sanh is too great a prize for the NVA to let it go after a single battle. The North Vietnamese leadership direct their forces to reassemble in the area soon after the hill fights are concluded. Within less than a year, Khe Sanh will once again be the focus of a major offensive.
Have fun. Hey. To bude zaujímavé. Jo, toto je blbá misia, ty kokos, toto je najretardovanejšia misia, aká tam je. Plne bez najdebilnejšia misia.
shit, Shepard. You thought those Arvin dudes were flaky? Wait till you get out in the bush with your little brother. Gives black folk a bad name.
He's a real head case, man. He just hasn't got Dumbass gets stoned right before going out on patrol and then locks up under fire. Makes everyone patrol else nervous, too. They all hate being out in the bush with him.
Давай, так и мега хиппи
попрыти. Shitbird didn't make me a bit nervous too.
Promo, že co se děje? Přijde Neger, začne dávat.
Tighten up time, ladies. Shepard, I want you to take a patrol to the upper ridge line. We've been getting reports about NVA activity along that ridge, and I want you men to go up there and sniff around. Establish an FOP on the ridge and report back. Move out. Oh, and Shepard, take your little brother with you. He's up there with one of the mortar crews.
I guess we'll get a chance to see your brother in action after all.
Yes.
Ježiš. Pre, čo, zase, tá debilná M16 a ten retardovaně urobený Colt. Prečo? 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 8 nábojová, 1911. To už... fakt neviem.
Jesus Christ, careful with that box, boy.
Oh, man, sorry about that. Sorry. Shit, you're gonna blow us all to hell and all you can say is sorry?
Chill out, guys. Everyone just chill out. It's cool. Hey. You guys mind if we take little Shepard off your hands?
Hey, no problem. He's all yours.
Where are we headed?
We gotta set up an observation post on the ridge line.
To je ksicht.
You know where your rifle is, Jamie?
Yeah, sure.
Ty to je ksicht. Kde jdeš, chlape? Jde s námi? Si nerobí, si robí srandu. Čo tu ideme? Halušky, piec, či čo?
Lock and load, shit burner. Try not to shoot old boss in the ass.
No dobre, tak ideme. A tu bude hneď kontakt, nie? No tu bude loading, nie kontakt. Tu to väčšinou zvykne seknú, takže sa nečudujte, ak to vypne. Toto je taká zóna lagu, neviem, chyba hry tu býva dosť častá a ešte v jednej misii býva dosť také, že nechce to načítať proste, že sa to lagne, ale na taký tretí krát tu škôde. To, že keby sa to náhodou nenačítalo, sa to preruší a potom to pustím. Načítalo sa nám to, takže všetko je OK, môžeme ísť ďalej. Jaj, pomalá chvôdza zase. Prdele. Hlavne, že sa dá semi auto a fúha. To je najlepší kol. Že ja chcem už konečne neporiadnu zbraň a teraz dostane headku.
This whole country can kiss my black ass. Difference between me and you is I understand the situation. You don't.
Ste neviem, čo hovorí,
ale... Now back or you don't make it out alive. Whatever kind of beef you have with any of those mothers, you leave the shit in the rear. You don't take that shit out in the bush with
you. Ani nenadáva na ňa, takže asi je šťastný, že mu vynadal pekne. Jo, no tu keď sa budem sem vrácať, to bude bitka bomba. Tie vrany sa mi nepáčia. Prečo zlietajú? To prdol. Holy shit! Takhle sa toho žiká. Musím si ukoristiť nejakú zbraň. Aha, tým toto asi nepôjde. Ja, to je taký jeden z tých nesmrteľných.